showdown.
Shall we go down here, then?
Sure, why not? Also, did you give me those bolts?
The prisms? Yes, I did.
Oh, there it is.
Shotguns.
That's weird.
Creepy grave. Did you hear a scream?
I did.
You seek your associates, but you cannot find them.
You are so very alone. How does it feel
to be one
against the infinite?
Oh. Cyborg midwife. I have a lot of health.
Yes, you do.
Insufficient sigh.
Oh, great.
Protocol droid shipping grades.
No.
Gray.
I don't. I hate those things. You've got spiders on your ass. Took care of one of them. Two. They showed up right behind you. Uh-oh, mosquitoes.
Leave me alone!
I hate those things so much. Burn!
Jeez. Okay, finally.
Wow, that noise. Okay. Oh god, eggs.
Your skill surprises me. Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Wait, what's that about skill? What did we do?
Picked up a crew part.
Ah, okay. Well, they did coldly dump all the bodies down here, apparently. How very unpleasant. Wait, there's a code lock on this door. Oh, didn't he say the code to this? Yeah, he did. 34093. 34093. Oh, poop! Thank you. Oh! All yours! Worm. And a midwife, I heard, thought it sounded like.
Multiple! Ah, oh, damn it.
Got one of them. Ow. Got the second one.
Cripes, where are you at now?
All the way down in the maintenance tunnels.
By the garden, wasn't it?
Yep. There are some nanites, psi-hypo, standard issue combat armor, and cyber modules, and some shotgun shells. All of which I can bring with me to you. I'm gonna try and make my way out of here before those freaking protocol droids wake up. Where are you? There are you. Hey! Here, have some shotgun shells. Alright, now then. Crew, right?
Yes, crew, because we have the card.
Okay. Then we just need to find where the hell crew is.
We should if we could find a healing bed, too.
Yeah. There's a mall. Oh, right. Here's the cryo storage I found before, but I haven't actually looked inside it.
Psy-hypo?
Oh, cool.
It's in the box still.
Oh. Something else over here. Nope. Oh, medical hypo. Dost thou wish to have it? Here you go.
Yeah, I could use a few.
And eggs, because why not? Die. And a corpse with cyber modules. Sweet! Can't go there. Okay. I should not have played Alien Isolation prior to this. Here's chem storage and the manifest. And a couple of hackable containers.
Nanites and worm clusters.
The what now?
Worm clusters.
Okay.
That might be important to keep.
Might be. Oh, antitoxin.
There we go. Disposable maintenance tool and hacking level 3 software.
Ooh, nice. Should make it easier for you to hack. There's a fucking garden again. Keep getting lost.
Okay, so that's the mall.
That's the dining hall. What is this then? Garden, mall, crew quarters. Yay!
Before we go, let's go upgrade and heal.
Sure. As soon as we manage to figure out where that is.
This is here.
Yeah, I think it's a bulkhead out of here.
Mm.
Yeah, it's over here.
Yeah. Oh well.
Well, let's do that. Saving. And bulkhead. Right. It's somewhere in these corridors, if I remember correctly. Like, right about...
here.
Oh yeah, the healing, yes, but I meant the upgrading thing. Oh right, it's the other direction, it's over there. Yay! Alright.
Okay, maintenance level 4. So you've got
42. Oh my god, 50 modules? Are you kidding me? Well, I can now repair the fusion cannon. Well, I could have. Ah, fuck. Get one chance here. Fuck. Oh god, this is difficult. This is gonna cost me a lot of nanites. That was my last nanites. So, either this works, or we don't have a repaired one. Nope. This one is screwed! Insufficient nanites. Okay, well, guess we're not getting that one.
All my weapons are now repaired.
Way.
Look at this badass thing. I have no idea what it does. Okay, let's save and move on.
Yeah, we were going to crew section right now, right?
Yeah, save.
Yeah. Don't be so jumpy. And crew is this direction.
This is Xerxes. Remember, replicator restrictions are in place for the good of all of us. All unauthorized database interactions will be dealt with to the utmost degree of the law.
Okay. Delacroix. Log.
Okay, let's listen.
The shunt has been online for 2 hours. Go tell Cortez in the crew section to come out and turn on that transmitter. If this message doesn't reach you soon, they may be able to interfere with the transmission from the breach.
Okay. Primary elevator shaft. Okay.
Yeah, I don't have terrible memories of rooms with large open spaces. No.
No, totally not. Desk with a log. Yang. Victory.
Tell your team they may not be able to play. We were down on the basketball court when the damn power went out. Again. Irony is, we're ahead for the first time in weeks. Well, we won't be the lapdogs of the Von Braun anymore.
Oh, yay. Because that's useful.
Yeah, that's totally useful. Shower.
So I guess those are crew quarters? That?
I guess so.
Oh my goodness. Do you have armor piercing or grenades or something? Because there's two security bots over there. And there they are. Blows them up. Nice.
Ow.
Yeah, don't get hit by those. Oops, sorry. There we go.
Not very useful loot.
Batteries, better than nothing. Bulkhead to
the... I heard something.
Yeah, I did too. Not seeing anything though. It could be one floor up. There's a lot of activity upstairs. Armor-piercing bullets. And complete and utter darkness. Not creepy at all. Well, let's go up then. Hey, you're dead. Very dark crew quarters with a bajillion eggs. Shotgun that is broken. Nanites. Battle armor, cybernetic modules. That's it. Okay. And you can fall down to the other floor there. Should not do that. Okay. Worms! Or, well, slime anyway. Oh yeah, worms. Definitely worms. What the hell is that? Auto repair unit. Okay, version 2 modification software. Oh yeah. Oh, never mind. I already have that one. Wait, the auto repair. Can you give it to me? Oh yes. Here. Oh. Well then. Here, have a gun. A fusion cannon.
Requires level 6 heavy.
Wow! Okay.
Wow, they're not kidding around with that gun.
No, they're not.
Oh well, I leveled it up when we were back there, so I just need one more level, which is 50, so 45.
Oh, shotgunners.
My shotgun's bigger.
Apparently, yes.
Just some minor bolts.
Art server. this is going well. Maybe the code is somewhere inside the picture, though. Let's crawl down and have a look. Art server offline, error 503. I don't see any codes.
Let me look at the notes again.
Yes, I don't think that's this server.
Activate transmitter with code hidden in ARC terminals. This isn't an ARC terminal.
It isn't?
No, it's a multi-picture thing.
Oh well. Okay. Let's keep looking then, I guess. Ghost? It's not feeling well.
Well, this room was terribly exciting.
Yeah, really. Egg? Corpse?
You don't say.
Nothing here. Here's another multi-picture. Sitting on the wall this time. They keep saying hidden in ARC servers, but does that mean they're hidden in the actual pictures? Or does that mean they show up if you spam these enough? If I just spam it for a while, does anything happen?
Nope.
Your skill surprises me.
What?
Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Apparently we found it.
No, we found the athletic card.
Okay. But where the hell is the art hidden?
Yeah, I'm guessing it's not on that. If we're wrong, we can come back.
Yeah, I... Yeah, I don't see any numbers or anything, so... But apparently our skill surprise showdown, which is always nice. We have epic leet searching through body skills. Oh joy. Where did you go?
Got chased by this view.
Oh. Oh crap.
And apparently you just spawned a bunch.
Yes. There's also an egg up there. Thank you. Ow, go away, go away! You terrible things. But would you die? Thank you. Holy crap. What? Oh, worm. Dead. Egg. Egg. This room was also extremely useless.
Chatter, chatter, chatter,
chatter. Oh my god, grenadier. Punch. Yeah, they're talking about something.
Medical hypo.
Eggs. And a robot, it looked like. It's a cyber assassin? Yes, it is. He's dead. No, nothing. Just monsters. This is fantastic. Oh, that's always something. Locked. How about you hack that one?
That was easy.
Oh, 10 satellites.
Heavy armor.
Ooh.
needs a strength of 6.
And another fucking crystal shard. And
a researched object.
What the poop is this? Well, that thing is a crystal shard.
Are you... So I don't need to research it?
No, you don't. And here's the guy who hung himself. Okay. He apparently felt it was too much for him.
What guy?
This dude.
Why did I pick him?
Yes, of course.
Oh! Yeah.
This is one of the annelid weapons, I think. Which you need exotic weapons for, so we should probably skip that one. Oh, grenades. Sweet. So, have we found anything?
You're not even gonna go in here?
Yeah, I've already been there. Yeah, there was nothing there. Let's go back down then. And are we going to the basketball court? But we still haven't found the friggin' code we're supposed to have. Oh, hello.
There is this elevator in the center.
There is, I know. I don't even know how to get to it. Worms. Expert tech. I don't think we've been everywhere down here yet. Or maybe we have, I don't know. I'm lost and confused and... codes.
Calm down.
Did we go to all the rooms down here? I guess we did. Yeah, we did.
Kind of looking like it, yeah.
Arg! So, basketball court? Or do we go to the mall?
There's the center area, right here.
Can you go into it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Door. It's not complex.
Well then. I thought that was locked. I just assumed it was locked.
Bad assumption to make.
Yeah, apparently. And wow, there was a lot here. Denied by Xerxes level security. Oh yeah. Going there. Told you it was locked. Her. Oh, here's the other elevator. This is where we began. Oh joy.
Oh. Yeah, this is where we began.
I guess we could go here then.
We have 25 modules though. But wait, what does it take for strength?
I need 4 more. 4 more! Only 4. Oh well. Damn it. So where now? We haven't been to the mall yet. Don't
really. I'm gonna leave this heavy combat armor right here, because I'm not gonna be able to. Whoa!
I am pleased. Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Oh, well,
then
go back and
upgrade them.
What the heck did you do?
I opened a door. To athletics.
Well, that was hard.
I know, right? But apparently that was worth cyber modules. Hi there. You look very distinctively dead. Okay. Whoa! Ooh. What the crap? Alright. I am going to do this. Right.
Incendiary is equipped.
Okay. That is a very big thing. Holy crap, this guy has a lot of health. I am striking him in the butt, though.
Striking the butt on.
No!
Yes.
Okay. Big monster has been successfully butt-stabbed.
Did it have anything?
He had a unresearched object.
Let me see what I'll take.
Wait, this is the basketball court.
I need M.O. So...
Okay. Well, guess we'll go have to find
that.
Did you
go upstairs?
No, I crawled down in the air duct.
Where the frick do you even see an air duct? Oh.
And here be worms. And a floating corpse. Joy. With nanites on it. Okay. Another crystal shard, because we've not seen enough of those. Holy crap, they want us to use the crystal shard. Ah, here's where we activate the power. That's where we used that I've been carrying since we began this freaking level. Alright, so we got power now. Oops. No swimming. Ow! What are you... Really? Is that how you open doors? By
what?
Shooting them with grenades?
I didn't shoot you.
But the door exploded.
Well, apparently we can't go through.
No, apparently it's broken. Would you stop swimming, sir? Oh, God. Thank you. Ow, pipe to the face. So apparently there's an elevator thingy slide them above to
over here.
So we go up.
Whee!
That was fast. Assassins.
Okay. I'm dead.
Yeah, so I see. I got one of them. Dueling the other guy. He's actually dodging fairly skillfully. I have a feeling I'm gonna run out of power soon. Nope. Ow! Damn, those knives these throws. They hurt! Well, he's dead. Okay. But we need the fucking code! We don't have the code yet!
Calm down.
I don't know where to find the code. Argh. Wow.
So was there anything up here?
Nope. Just the code.
Why did we turn the power back on?
Because you need to turn the power back on in order for the transmitter to start working.
So, oh, and we still need the code.
But we still need the code, yes.
Oh. Ooh, another cannon.
Fusion cannon?
Yep, okay. Just taking the bolt.
Alright. Sounds good. Alright. Alright. I'm starting to get hilariously tired, though. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. So how about we leave the code searching for next week?
Okay, we can do that. Bit of a shorter stream this week.
Yeah. Doesn't have to be a slog-a-thon every time. Thank you all for watching. It's been awesome. And I will see you whenever we stream next time, which should be next week.
Hopefully.
You never know. We are here.
Ta-ta.
Ta-ta.